Hello everyone, this is StarCars D&D on Twitch, Cars96 on YouTube, and I am back with some more Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, Final Mix. So, let's continue on with the story of Ventus. Right, so let's see, cleared this story, just got treasures to get so, but I can't get them because they're hard to get to ones. So it looks like we just have, Stitch's place. Ooh, here we go.
Huh? What's that?
Spaceship. Oh, no.
Burst.
An unversed, yeah. Space unversed.
Try that again.
Shit. Oh, shit. I actually get space battle? Okay, how am I supposed to take it out? What do I do? Oh, okay. Take the unversed from the Strider's Keyblade. Attack with A and Y. Use X to defend.
Yeah.
Ow, yeah. Dick.
Yeah.
Oh, I learned Wing Blade. What's Wing Blade? Deep space.
Now don't get any more ideas. These guns are locked into your genetic signature. An intruder? All right, you. Don't get any funny ideas.
Oh, fuck.
So you're the intruder. Identify yourself.
My name is Ventus. The monster I was chasing boarded your ship.
Nice try. If there was another intruder aboard, we'd have detected it. Huh?
Intruder in the machinery bay. We lost control of the engines. It's some kind of monster.
Now you tell me. Stay right there. I have lots of unpleasant questions to ask you.
This is my fault. I have to do something.
Then? Terra. Aqua.
What?
Huh?
You know Terra and Aqua?
Friend.
Hey, is that a wayfinder?
Amazing wayfinder. Aww.
The engines are under too much stress. We're risking an explosion.
What am I doing? There's no time. Huh? No, you need to stay here. It's too dangerous. Yeah.
All right.
Hmm.
Oh, shit.
Thunder.
What the fuck? This place is pretty big, so it has a lot of maps. There we go. Star syrup, cream puff, nice. That's it, okay. Oh, wing blade, okay. Let's see, use command cell. When already using command style, follow with magnet or edge attacks, like stun edge or reprisals. And then this is follow with air related ones or strike attacks or raid attacks, like strike raid. Okay. Gotta get that money. Oh yeah, quite a few treasure chests. Two stickers, okay. Alright, oh, my Thundog is maxed. There we go. Anything else I want to change? No, I don't think so. Oh, I think I'm good. Okay. Oh yeah, come here. I gotta remember I can air slide. Not very far though. Ah, fire. Shit.
Fire! Thunder! Yeah!
Freeze! Ah, shit. Stay away from me! There we go. That's missed out on money. Ugh. Lost money. Never good. Can't get through that way. Hmm? Oh no! I'm locked out! Oh no! It's a trap! Okay, fine. Bring it on and burst. Triggered him. Oh no, shit! Where are you? Where are you? Damn. Not again. Oh, I saw it coming though. Ow. Shit. Oh, I messed that up. Ah. Just kept mashing the A button by accident. Ooh, nice. Come on, I need more money. I need more money. Show me the money. Ow, asshole. Got it. I think I got it, guys. Aww. Oh no!
I don't know how
it's
you
Wayfinder.
You won't get away again. You haven't fooled me. You can bat your eyes all you want at the Grand Councilwoman, so she'll reconsider your sentence. But I see you for what you really are. An abomination that's only instinct is to destroy everything it touches.
Man, you don't know nothing. Chaka-chika. I need a map. Map, yes, thank you. Okay, good, thank you. Yes, I really needed that. Oh, yes, thank you. Oh, probably an update to the story, or Unverse. Yeah, okay. I'm surprised there's no, file for that giant Unverse fought in space. Oh well. Let's get one for right now. here. There we go. Alright, what can I combine you with? Okay, I can combine you with a freeze ray to get something new. Deep freeze, nice. Freeze surrounding enemies. Oh, use two slots. Jeez. Damn. I can always buy another sliding dash and strike raid. So. Treasure magnet, yeah! And payback raid. Ooh. Nice. Wonder if I can meld. Okay. Alright, so give me another sliding dash and another strike raid. There we go. Okay. Oh, right, abilities. Yay, my first treasure magnet automatically scoops up nearby prizes for me. Yes! Never got lucky enough to get one of those with Terra. I got another combo one. Yeah, oh, my first air combo plus. Nice. Wait, no. Oh no, I got another one, because it's right. Not that one. Where'd you go? Alright, right here. Deep freeze. I'll save real quick. Okay. Now the question is, should I continue that way or head this way? I wish I could see like an overall map. Oh, I can't go that way. So I guess this is my only way. Oh, the anti-gravity area. Aha! I knew you guys would appear. Oh shit, I didn't mean to smack you 3 times. Nice. Put that stupid air out of your tank. Or gas out of your tank. Ooh, leveled up, my magic increase. Yeah. Ow. Nice. Gravivka. Oh god! Gravity's all topsy turvy! Topsy woovy woovy! Whoa! Ah, damn it! Oops, shit. Ow, asshole! Got me there, buddy. Gotta wake up pretty early in the morning to get the jump on old Ven here. Props to that guy for making me fall. From chasing him. Puzzle piece. Alright, I'll turn gravity back on to get the treasure chest. After I get that puzzle piece. Stand on that. Darn. Okay. Wait, here. Turn gravity off first. Oh, am I facing the rock? Oh, there we go. Pulse bomb. Ooh. What's that to do? Launch energy blasts from the tip of your keyblade and bombard targets with a series of small explosions. Has a high lock-on count. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
So this is why I got air dash. It's because I was gonna definitely need it here to get to reach some of these distances. Whoosh. Any more inverse? Yep, there we go. Come back here. I need your money. Give me your money. All right. Where to next? Oh, shit. Ah, I remember you guys. First. Shit. Oh, what the? Oh, you. Oh, right, the fire strike. This is so hard and impossible to control. Nice. Get back here, you. Oh, shit, there's more. Oh. He weaved. He dodged when I swung. Thanks for the money. It's not much, but thank you. Alright, before I turn off gravity, better make sure there's no treasure. Ah, like this. Treasure chests. This one here. Okay, so I can come back down, go through that. It's also way over there. Okay. Now then. Okay, that's the way I came from. Oh, sticker, I completely missed you. Shit. Okay. Oof. There we go. Ooh, you're a big one. Xehanort Report, number one. Alright, alright. I gotta read this. Secret reports, Xehanort's report 1. Much time has passed since I left the home of my youth behind, and in the myriad worlds I have since visited, I have gained much knowledge. On these pages, I intend to record a portion of that knowledge, and put the course of my life to paper. Upon reflection, my life underwent the most considerable sea change when I arrived at that place. Yes, it began when I found a master. And another I would later call my brother. When I found a new home, Then there was the Keyblade. For what purpose was it begotten, and by whom? During my training as one of its wielders, the precepts offered a clear answer. The Keyblade existed so that we who watch over the light could protect the world from the shadows. But what was the true answer? Could there not be more to it than that? My heart sought knowledge, and so I sometimes visited other worlds, though such travel was forbidden unless duty required, and found what my heart sought. This is interesting, especially with the whole recent revelations from Union Cross. Apparently being canon. More canon than I thought. Right, arrange stickers. There we go. UFO. There we go. I think that's all the stickers I had here, too. Yeah. Awesome. Mega attack recipe. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I gotta change my command deck now. Let's see, 'cause this is maxed, so... That takes two. So remove these, and I guess I'll put in Tornado Strike and jeez, I got a lot of Thundoras. Put in a Blizzard. Another Blizzard. I have another cure. I do. There we go. Okay. Meld command. Let's see. See, I could make another Firaga. I think I will. Then use one of the Fire Augas to make something else. Fire boost! Yeah! Yeah. Swap these out with this one. Oh, first fire boost. Hell yeah. Alright. Don't wanna... I'll see if there's any enemies here first. Oh, wait. Better turn gravity back on first, or it might be a little difficult to fight him. Oh. Okay, never mind. How nice of the game to tell me that. Alright. Oh! Must have a boss coming up. Alright, let's do it. Wonder how, check my finished command. Getting there! I got about like 2,000 left. I have 2,000 more money I have to get. Whoo! An arduous journey. You! ditch!
You shouldn't be here. What is it?
Okay. Throw him at the enemy when he starts hopping. Oh, I can't use, my... Oh shit. Fast. Ah. Gotcha. Ooh, maximum HP increased and deck capacity. Yes! That's what I was hoping for. Ooh, man, I think they did a lot of damage to the ship, but managed to save it before it destroyed it. Oof. Wayfinder.
Your wayfinder broke. Well, don't worry.
Got broken by the more than an jerk.
Friendship circle?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Don't let the little mimic fool you. You saw for yourself what kind of monster that thing is. All it knows how to do is hurt and destroy.
Monster? He helped me stop the monster.
You must have triggered some sort of mutation, hidden in the little freak's genetic coding.
Van! Friend!
That's right. We are friends.
Better say your goodbyes now, because 626 is about to be destroyed. Stop that!
Come on!
Sound the alert! Prisoners on the loose! Don't let them get away!
Oh, shit! Oh shit, don't I have a space battle now?
Where are we
this
going?
Is when he goes to Earth.
Hyperdrive has been activated. System charging. Warning. Guidance is not functional. Navigation failure. Do not engage hyperdrive. Repeat, do not engage.
Oh no, Stitch!
What is
Van? No.
What's going on?
Van! Oh, I got my form the link. The above average reach that provides a balance boost in strength and magic. Aha! Oh, the light! Oh! It's too great. Hey, we can now go to Neverland. Find Peter Pan. Oh man, I missed some treasure chests. Well, that cannot stand. I think that's where it was, Machinery Bay Access. Yeah, here we go. Oh, I forgot to form a D-Link with Zack, or build upon it. Shit. That was close.
Bring it.
Ah, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Surprised I haven't gotten a, there we go. Berserk! Oh yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Oh, my dealing ended. Make a pitch. Nice. Oh. Fuck. Oh, I gotta turn off gravity here. There we go. Now I can find stuff. Like more unversed, apparently. Man, you guys are just an infestation on this ship. Hey, my air slide is leveled up. Yay! I'm gonna wait until I get out of here before I activate my D-Link again. Okay. Shit. You get out of here. nuts. Ugh, you asshole. I think that's all the treasure chests in here. Oh yeah, my air slide's much better now. Though, that's only because I'm in zero gravity. I know. Okay, yes, I know. But I don't have anything to replace it with, so... There we go. I'll make a Thundaga first. Nice, and the combo boost, combo F boost, finisher booster. There we go. Oh, did I get something else among here? Oh, it must be a... This must be a new command here that I got. Ah, right here. Mind shield. Yeah. Nice. That one for right now, and this one. This here, real quick. Yeah, deep freeze. Items. Hyperdrive. Extra boost in all my stats. Like, what does that mean? Let me check my stats real quick. Okay, so. 88, 19, 19, 20. And blizzard resistance, okay. So, 88, 19, 19, 20. 88, 20, 19, 20. Okay, so yeah. Okay. So yeah, this is currently my best one so far. It's got good reach too, so yay! I wish I could see what the skill sets do. Random beam. Okay. Yep. Okay. Gone to. Fool. Metamorphosis. Weird. Very creepy. Save again. Hey, we got a gun. Attack deflector. Oh wait, I can revert now. I don't need to stay in this form. Angry boy.
Thunder. Yeah. Row. Free. Row. See ya.
Phew.
Row.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. Oh wait. Ah, oh, shit. Alright, let's see what it is. Another blob? Attack it. It will drop collect couple orbs. Collect as many as you can in 2 minutes. Okay. I think I have that collector thing. Oh, I see, this is like struggle. Yeah, it's just like struggle. Oh, wing blade.
Fire.
Nice. Oh, ouch. Yeah, it was a little hard. It wasn't, He showed what to expect with that. So I think for that one I need a combo of ranged attacks and magnets. Fuck you.
Drip. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, I need to get back up. So I don't think I can get out. Oh no, I can. Okay. Cool. Oh yeah, this is a shortcut thing. Here you come on. Oh. Oh god, make it stop, make it stop. Oh thank god. You guys again. I hate getting sick and tired of you guys.
Fire.
Oh, thank God, thank you. What is this? Oh, okay. Non-working transporter. Right. Okay, let's see here. So, okay, got Faraga's done, Kira's done, got Kiraga. Let's see here. So, Mel commands. So, Kira. Oh, come on. Oh, wait. That's because I don't have the thing, right? Oh, I don't need another defender. Damn it. Okay, so I can't combine Faraga with anything. Okay, at least not with... Oh wait, I can combine it with this. Nice! A reload boost, too. Fission Faraga. Ooh. Auto attack boost, cool. Attack deflector. All right. So let's head this way. Hopefully it won't. Ah, damn it, you guys! Guys, really piss me off. No, no, fuck, fuck, fuck. There it is. Come on, gotta get it for you. Double CP? Hell yeah! See me! They don't know I exist! Oh, that was a tricky one right there. Nice! Yeah! Ah, you bastard. Ah, shit.
Ready?
Need another beat, sick beat, man. No, I wanna be done. I wanna be done. Just playing his Keyblade. Oh my god. This is like the longest finisher ever. Jeez. Alright. I'll revert. Alright. Three hit counts. Wow. Alright, check my... Oh. Nice. Okay. Remove that real quick. No command. Let's see. Oh, I can't combine anything with Thundaga. Huh. Interesting. Of course, I can combine Blizzard and Blizzard stuff, but... Huh. Okay, I guess in that case, I will... Put this on. There we go. Check my finish commands real quick. Getting close! I only have like 500 more money I need to get. Okay, alright, 100 treasure. Alright, let's see if I can go back here. And get the treasure I'm missing here. You're welcome. Close on a couple recipes, but not many. I want to head down.
Free.
Fire. Nice. There's that mimic chest. Win.
Fire.
Damn it out, you bastard.
Free. Gotcha.
Oh, goodness. 40 money. Nice. How is your power down already? Gosh. Man, they have a terrible power structure here. Cool. Alright, so, command list. No, not command list. Finish commands? No, not finish commands. Stats. Command styles. So, I need magnet, edge attacks, or reprisals for this one. Because I like Winged Blade. Not so much this one, because this one... Yeah. So, edge attacks and magnets. Okay, can do. Edge attacks like Blizzard Edge and magnets like Collision Magnets. Heh. Alright, let me see. Okay, so this can't be combined with anything. This is nothing I have yet. Oh, wait. I need to get rid of this for a second. So I can pop in one of these. Actually, put in one of these. It's not gonna be enough. Oh wait, I know. There we go. Yeah, machine's working again. Goody, goody. Alright. Just wait for this to drop. There we go. Alright. Hey, quit trying to push me off. Just kind of trying to take a look right now. See if there's anything I missed over there. I don't think I did, but... It's hard to tell. This place is a mess. It's too many things. God, that was close. Pete's Rec Room. Damn it, how dare you poison me? Damn it, didn't get rid of it. Come on, get up there. Okay. Oh shit. I went too far. This would be an easy place to get money. Hopefully. there we go. Surprise two. Oh, damn it, there's a surprise three. Oh! Alright, I'll get back to you later. Let me do this one. Command points and I think it goes near-death experiences. Alright. Shit. Come on! I'm just trying to get up to the top. Chest yet. Not until I get the dash upgrade. Oh, there's a chest I missed. Probably using Stitch's D-Link for the CP gathering I need. Where this keyblade just disappears. Sorry, I was gonna say yes. So, do the country chase. Accelerate and brake. And B to strike and Y to block.
Bye-bye!
Hey, you get back here, you bastard. Yeah, that's right. Me in first, not you. Aw, oh, damn it. No. Shit. Oh, man, he's got a good lead on me. Later, alligator. See you in a while, crocodile. As I cross the finish line. Bastard. Don't think I'm not afraid to hit a kid. I will. Man, they're a lot tougher this time than they were when with Terras. Actually pose a bit of a challenge. Shaboy! Finish with some flair. Why does this thing look colored different here? It's a lot more colorful than it is in space. Ha ha! Victory is mine! Oh, foes. Get rid of that for right now. How do I change again? Magnets and edge attacks. Okay. Toon Basco, oh god. Oh, the races, yep. Oh no, my D-Link ended. I didn't know it ended if I went to my list. Aw, oh, man. Ow, fuck. Spices. Hey! I just need one more Toon Basco, and I'd have enough.
Thanks again!
Oh well. Alright, so let's head to Neverland. Did not mean to do that. Curse you, missing treasure chests. Yes, this one. Oh, I don't know where this one is. Got 100% there, missing one or so there. Combat level 7. Well, I'm in the 20s, so I should be okay. Ooh. What the? Oh, Tinkerbell! Hey, Tink! Mickey! Alright, Mickey don't have to control that shooting star item. I let him travel worlds. God, that's gotta be one hell of a ride. And I accidentally bumped my mic, I'm sorry. Oh hey, he landed! Whoa! A corridor of darkness.
Move it.
Vanitas.
Tinkerbell!
Oh, hey!
Let's try kicking him!
No, don't kick him!
Who are you?
Name's Ventus. But everybody just calls me Vent. Guess when I sat down to rest, I must have fallen asleep.
But where'd you come from?
Well, you see...
All right, we're going!
So long, Ben!
Hey, where are you guys off to?
Tink saw a shooting star, and we're gonna go hunt it down!
A shooting star? Mind if I come along?
Of course not! But you gotta agree to follow us!
Yeah! It's, right over... that way, by the Indian camp!
Ready, men? Forward, march!
Okay!
First, though... Ah, you bastards.
Come on. Thunder. Yeah.
Oh, I managed to get it. Damn you guys, poisoning me. It's very rude. Okay. This is a really cool command style. Wing blade. It's just very cool looking. Map? No. Oh, you bastard! Mega Elixir. Alright, I need to be getting some near deaths too. Alright, come on, give me your best shot. Come on, you jerks. Hit me with your best shot. Ah, cause all you got, come on. Ah, come on. Hit me! Hit me! Come on. That's all you got, buddy. Come on. Come on. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me, you son of a bitch. Come on. Scared? Huh? Yeah. Acting scared.
Yeah.
Come on. What about you guys, huh? Hit me! Alright, that should be a good way to test right now. Commands. Hey, it did work! Haha! Nice! Did I get a new command? Oh, I got Mega Elixir. Nothing else. Okay. Alright, the new unverse that came across. Got two treasure chests, a bunch. So why am I missing these other three? I don't know. Castle Dreams, missing one still. Apparently it's a big worded one, holy shit. And how many stickers are here? Two. I know where one is. Oh, I need to edit my command deck. There we go. Treasure raid? Huh. Yeah, let's try that. Nice, an air combo plus. Causes some folks to drop prize boxes. Nice. Very nice. Hey, there's the other sticker. Oh, man. Got it. I was able to get that one. What else did I get that was new? Oh, an elixir. Sticker album! Oh, they need to be together side by side. There we go. Close again, salvation. Thunder! Rock! 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 Come on, I want to be done. I missed on so many things. No, not again. Wow, treasure rate's already at level 3? Damn. No, I wanna be done. No, come on, I wanna be done! Jeez. Oh. Oh. Okay, so I can't go that way. Darn. Got me, game. You got me.
Never seen you before.
I'm Ventus. Call me Vent.
Well, if you say so.
if you say so, I guess. I mean, if that's what you think your name is.
Now then, man, I don't suppose you'd want to capture some real pirate treasure.
Real pirate treasure?
Sure!
Well, guess he caught sight of Hook right when he was stashing his treasure. What do you say we sneak in and grab it?
Oh, boy!
Let's go!
What about the shooting star?
What's gotten into you?
We were all supposed to go hunt for a shooting star together.
Forget that. Pirate treasure is way more fun. Tink, you're coming with us.
Come on.
Well, that's no way to respond to an invitation. Come on, Ben. You're a better sport than her, right?
I'd love to join you, but first I want to find the shooting star.
It's not very nice to just blow off your friend, like, to say your friend's plans or things are less interesting or less fun than yours. That's not really cool. Balloon letter! Ah! How dare you poison me! Again! Tired of getting poisoned by you jerks. Nice. I'm not sure what... Why I'd go into Cyclone. Huh. Okay. And boom, baby. All right. I'll be edit my deck real quick. This one. Thank you. There we go. This away. All right. Where's Vanitas? He was here.
Mickey's star.
The king's shooting star.
A shooting star and a pixie.
Must be my birthday.
God dang it.
Let Tinkerbell go.
Yeah.
Peter Pan's brats. Well, tell that cowardly sparrow if he wants his precious Tinkerbell back, he'd best meet me at Mermaid Lagoon.
Stop! Scram!
Oh, you coward! Freaking twitchy little ones too. I hate these twitchy little ones. So they duck under into the ground. Fire! I missed. See what I mean? I hate about that. Oh, there's more? Ah, son of a. Oh, no! There we go. Dang unversed. I go back there to check for treasure chests, though, too.
I lost them.
What's going on?
I wonder what stars are. Where light comes from?
They come from people's hearts.
Look out below!
Peter, help! Tinkerbell's been pixie-napped.
Then I'm too late. Hook's gonna pay for this.
He said to meet him at Mermaid Lagoon.
Gotta be an ambush. That old codfish thinks he's clever.
Hey, I'm going too.
Well, we have to hurry. Can you keep up?
You bet.
Wait, hold on. I need to go check on stuff.
Yeah, it's over. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Oh, now I can do it. Thing, no matter what style I choose, it drop me down to the ground. Oh, what's at the top there? I don't know. I don't get any higher. Okay, fine, we'll go to Mermaid Lagoon. Gosh. I mean, it's not like Tinkerbell's life is in danger or anything. Okay. Let me see real quick here. Okay. Nice, a blizzard boost. Nice. Filling out my deck here. Let's make another Thundaga. Let me see if I can get a Thunder Boost. Oh, I did! Hell yeah! Okay, cool. So you go in right here. Nice, so I got fire, HP, fire, blizzard, and thunder. Nice. And item boost. Which are useless because I don't use items. I mean, I know I could, but I don't. Just, you know, since they're a limited resource, it's like, ugh. That's a slot I could have just like for another, like, cure spell or something that will just, you know, recharge eventually so I won't lose it.
Thunder!
Hey, there we go, got it. Nice. Don't mind if I do. Mind if I just help myself? Alright, so I need edge ones. Need all the edge. Edge Lord. Super edgy. All the edge. Oof, those are expensive. The look of Stitch's Keyblade kind of reminds me a bit of the one that they showed for the Toy Story Keyblade. Ah, dang, I forgot you guys respawn. Yeah, there we go. I think I got the hang of it. Now for triggering Wingblade. Mermaid Lagoon.
Eat it, man ahoy! Man the long palm and fire!
Hello. Oh shit. Oh! Whoa!
Cannon fire? Where's it coming from?
On the water! Over there!
From the water, duh. Ah! Whoa! Peter! Tink, you're free!
It's you! And you're all right!
What?
Hell yeah!
A strange fellow with a funny-looking sword has... Hold on!
Has
I've
what?
Gotta stop that cannon! Okay. I'll go after
funny looking guy must be right. Vanitas.
Tink, if you would.
You can't give me power of flight? Yay!
What? It's pixie dust. Bet you feel lighter now, don't you?
I bet Terra couldn't do this. Because he's got that dumb darkness in his heart. Because he's a big. Yes, glide! Fuck yeah! Ah! Hell yeah! So this is how so he's got a different ability. Awesome. Cause Terra just kinda muzzled his way through with just kind of his air dashing. Alright, different things I picked up. Right. I'm just gonna duck over here real quick. And he's just like Sora now.
Fire! Freeze! Thunder!
Yeah, thunder. Oh shit, they're on to me, Captain. They're on to me. Gotta go, gotta go. Get the jump on me. You thought wrong, buddy.
Ready?
Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. I want to end this. I want to end this, please. End my suffering. Stop. Oh, come on. Thank you. Alright, so I need to head up to the highest point here. Oh, okay. So I don't think I'll need to air dash. I think it just... like this. Yay! Alright, so I can't air dash or air slide into this glide or out of the glide. Good to know. Good to know. It's a happy rainbow! Oh, okay, not off. Really? Okay, I mean, if you say so. Not gonna argue with the game. On that. Alright. Nice. Come on! Damn it! I don't need another second chance. I can only have one! I can only have one! Ugh! Fine, fine. Really? Huh. That's weird. Okay. Well, alrighty. Oh, wait. Please. Fuck! I don't need another defender either! That's close. Thank you, Thundaga. Getting close on that. So strong, smashing through rocks like they're nothing. Treasure raid. Ow. Damn cannon fire. I knew it. There's usually one big chest in the game, or in each stage. Firaga, nice.
Thunder. Yeah. Fire. Fire. Come on. Bring it. Come on. Bring it. Come on. Bring it.
Yeah. At least I got the chest before I fell. I'm gonna try heading back up there. And hopefully not get interrupted. Oh, come on. Just wanna smash through the rock. Not beat up guys, jeez. There. Is that so hard? Leave me alone! Leave me alone! I don't have anything for you! I don't know what you want.
Alas! And so passeth a worthy opponent, to think that his would be such an inglorious end. At last that scurvy brat will never trouble me again!
I wouldn't be so sure that, Hook.
Swoggle me eyes! No! Don't tell me! Oh, blast that, Peter Pan! Oh, that sound! No! Not again! You stay away from me!
I don't think so. Fire!
face me!
Freeze!
Face me!
Fire!
The same chest I told you about. We snatched it right from Hook's hiding place. Huh? How come it's empty?
Sorry, but we lost it, all the treasures.
Oh, well. That's too bad.
Who needs it? It was probably just full of dumb old jewels or doubloons or something anyways.
We could just put what we treasure in there instead. If you wanna.
Yeah, that's perfect. Instead of filling it up with jewels and gold and stuff, we'll put in what's truly special to us, the real riches. What are you putting in, Ben?
I don't know. How about this?
What is it?
It's just something that one of my best friends gave me.
Treasures
so it's like a keepsake, huh? You sure you want to part with something that special?
Yep. I don't need it if I've got Terra and Aqua. Our best memories are still ahead.
All right, then. Next time you visit, we'll have an even bigger chest waiting. Enough for all those treasures and lots more.
Okay, it's a deal.
That's some bad foreshadow.
Oh, wait, Tink. I'm pretty sure that belongs to a friend of mine. Do you think maybe I could hang on to it?
Now, Tink!
Thank you.
This is probably a good spot to end. Oh, no! Bright light.
He's gone.
Look, the light.
Don't worry, men. No matter where that light takes him, Ben will always have friends waiting to meet him.
Don't you have some wrapped around that one thing? Well, I meant like that finger stick thing. Sorry, I got asked a question. Looking for rubber bands.
Gorsh, the king must be pretty far away by now. Nope, doesn't look like him.
Nope, that's not King Mickey, that's Finn. Oh, wow, he met Donald and Goofy.
Look, that feller's got the star shard the king borrowed.
What a coincidence.
King? Oh, you must be talking about Mickey. I saw him. What?
Yep.
Huh? Hey, take it easy.
Oh, God, they apprehended him. Oh, God, he's been taken prisoner by Disney characters. Mysterious Tower. Ooh. Wait, they're leading me in and then they're gone. Okay. Interesting. Oof. Sticker! Come here. Come here. There we go. Magnaga. Ooh. Huh. Makes easier land crits and deals higher damage when you do. Oh. Nice. Peter Pan. Now we know what happened. Over there. Yep, all the characters we met. And one treasure. And three? What? Oh, the one area I couldn't go to because it was telling me to get to Marine Lagoon. Right. Sticker album. Marine stickers. Ah, right there. Nice! I earned salvation. That's a nice sticker here. Okay, cool. Salvation. Oh, I used up two slots, though. Also recover HP. Safe spot. You save.
Yeah.
Map. Oh, no, not map. Mega magic recipe. Nice. Where's the save spot? I need to save.
Young
oh, crap.
Sid, sir. We just got a clue as to where the king might be.
Yeah, and said his name's Disney backwards.
Ventus.
Huh?
You know me?
Ventus has told me much about you.
Oh.
If I am not mistaken, you were ordered to return home.
Well, sir,
No matter.
Huh?
Mickey has difficulty following directions, too.
Ooh.
Where is this clue to Mickey's whereabouts?
I've got it!
This feller, Vanquist, Ventilate, Veggie,
Just call him Ven.
Sure, that's what I usually go by.
Ven had him when he got here.
Please explain.
I ran into Mickey, but we got sent flying into the light. I don't know where he went.
Oh.
He wasn't in the same world as the one where I found that.
As I thought. Mickey has been hurling himself from one world to the next. That
Mickey.
Explains why I could not discern his location.
You can now, can't you?
Yes, I can.
Oh, since he's no longer hurling himself from world to world. Come on, Yen, work that magic. Oh no, Mickey! Oh, he's been beaten up. Oh no!
Mickey!
The king!
Keyblade Graveyard.
Where'd he go? Is he okay?
Did he look okay?
There's a dark and powerful force that is interfering with my magic.
Just tell us where the king is, Mr. Yen Sid, sir, and me and Donald will go right there and save him.
You two, that may not be adequate.
But I'm the captain of the king's royal knights.
They can summon weapons like the Keyblade? Cool.
I'll find him. I recognize the place we saw.
And you don't bring him with you.
No, I owe him.
Take him with you.
Me once, and I can't risk putting his friends in danger.
Oh.
Don't worry. I swear I'll bring him back safe.
Very well, Ventus. We will leave it to you.
Oh. Oh, wow. Okay, I just got... Ooh, G-Man locked. Friend in need. Clear the mysterious tower story. Awesome. Ooh. There's a departure. Well, I think that will do it for right now. I'm gonna end here. Hit quit. And pick this up later. Alright, looking good. Only 9 levels behind where I was when I stopped for Terra. Nice! Coming along nicely. Very nice indeed. Alright. Update those. Alright, well, there we go. Until next time, take care, stay safe, be well, and peace out.